Dear 023 family, it's a pleasure and honor to have the opportunity to talk to you today. I first attended the annual conference back in 2016. Right after our introductions as new fellows, everyone said, "Welcome to the family." I was not aware that I was going to learn what it really meant through the hard way. You may know that during the fall of 2018, a series of unfortunate events began to unfold for me. I was taken away from my family and practically from my daily life for an uncertain period of time. Eventually, I was kept in isolation for more than 7 months as part of pre-trial detention, and I was charged to try to overthrow the government by force and violence. During the detention, the hardest thing was to cope with the uncertainty. I believe it was even harder for my family. What kept me strong and hopeful was the support we, my wife, my children, and I have seen from the people from all around the world. Many people from different walks of life mobilized for me and for my family. It made me feel powerful to see that we are not alone and there are people who care about us. Right after the first court hearing in June 2019, I was released and went back to my family and daily life. However, during the winter of this year, 2020, the legal process, which was actually a total farce, became even more threatening. Immediate action was necessary. Especially during this crisis time, the mobilization of the 023 family was remarkable. I could not believe in the number of messages sent through Twitter and how many people showed solidarity. Only then I understood the real meaning of being part of such an impressive family. So, dear family, I wanted to say thank you. A simple thank you is never enough after all you have done for me. Thank you for all the time and efforts. Thank you for showing what solidarity means. And thank you for making me feel like part of a larger family. I'd also like to say thank you to 023 staff, Matthew, Lynette, and all the others. Thank you for your courage to be loud about injustice. Last but not least, I'd also like to thank to my fellows. Thank you for thinking of and acting for me and my family. Especially your letters, some in handwritten, some translated to Turkish, was part of my weekly joy to read and respond in my cell. Now for me and my family, it's a new beginning. We are reunited. We also believe that we are free from meaningless threats. I'm again looking forward for ways in which I can support my larger 023 family and also to keep on supporting young children and their caregivers around the world. I wish you all a fruitful conference.